Nikos Saris and I am the coordinator of the SYNC3 project. SYNC3 stands for Synergetic Content Creation and Communication. SYNC3 is a research project which is co-funded by the European Commission and will last for 3 years. In SYNC3, what we're trying to do is organize online news and connect them to the opinions that are written in the blogosphere. So what we're trying to do is analyze news from the structured news sources, cluster them into events, and then go into the blogosphere and see what opinions are written for these same events and link them to the clusters of the news from the structured news sources. We're also trying to do sentiment analysis on the views that are written on the blogs so that we can also have a kind of opinion polling of what blogs, independent usually sources, write about these same events.